it's been before, style, time and place was the same thing. Even style we can call the symbol of the unity of time and place. But today, first time in art history, in humankind, in the same city, for example, New York, in the same time, beginning of since 20th century, we have a different styles. Photorealism, realism, abstract art, geometry, performance, video art. It's never was before. Never. It's completely new phenomenon. We just have the distance enough to understand that it's new. The same thing with retrospective show. One man show was unique